In CHARMS, your training record is at your fingertips. With the ability to view training you have attended, qualifications you have gained, as well as self-enroll on upcoming courses made available to you by your organisation. Once you have logged in, click on your name to go into your record, then click on the Training tab. An even quicker way to get to the training section is to click on Carer Details, then Training. Here you will see your training record, with each row representing a separate event, including the type of training, qualification gained, date of the training, its renewal date, if applicable, and the name of the carer attending. A green tick in this column indicates that you have attended this course. A yellow folder icon in the Files column indicates that there is an attachment for this course, such as a certificate uploaded by your organisation. If you wish to add your own attachment, click on the folder, then click Add Files. Find and select the file you wish to attach. The file will then upload to CHARMS. To view the full details of a course, click the arrow at the start of the row. By default, CHARMS will display upcoming training only. If you wish to view both past and future training, select the All button. If you wish to search for a particular course or all courses within a certain time frame, you can use the keyword search and the from to date filters. For example, all training within the past 6 months. If your organisation utilises this feature, it is possible for you to show your interest in attending a future course. CHARMS calls this self-enrolment. To join a waiting list for a future course, first navigate to the Self-Enrollment tab. Here you will see all available upcoming training. Click the arrow at the start of the row to view further course details. Then click Join Waiting List. A confirmation box will appear. Click OK to confirm. As with the Training tab, here you can search all upcoming courses. If we navigate back to the main menu, you'll see a link called Future Training. This number represents the number of future courses you are booked onto. To view them, click the link. You will be taken directly to a list of any upcoming training you are enrolled on.